What up though, YouTube? It's Snooze You Lose back with another fire vid. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. One time for the grind. In this video, we're gonna talk about the IRS and them paying back interest on people still waiting on their refunds. This is really getting out of control, y'all, because all this time these people been waiting on their money. You know, it makes no sense. And as you can see, today is May 12th. This is a few days old, but the IRS is sitting on roughly 9.6 million unprocessed tax returns, owing billions in refunds. See, like, it just doesn't make any sense for all these people to be waiting on their money. They can't say COVID like they used to. You can't use that excuse anymore. So, after 45 days, the agency has to pay interest on refunds to the taxpayer, currently at 4% rate. Some filers have been waiting up to 9 months to receive their refunds. An understaffed and underfunded IRS have been struggling to get millions of Americans their tax refunds for months. See, look at this, underfunded. How is the IRS underfunded when we're sending all of the money over there where they're fighting their war at? You know, we're sending all our money over there, but we can't even give hardworking American people their money. Now those tax players waiting on checks will see a little bit more in their wallets whenever their payments eventually arrive. The IRS has 45 days after a return is filed to process it and pay out a refund, after which the agency has to pay interest. As of April 1st, the interest rate for individual filers, which is tied to the Federal Reserve benchmark rate, ticked up from 3% to 4%. 4%, y'all. With the IRS sitting on a backlog of millions of returns, that extra point could amount to a big chunk of cash for the Treasury. Cash for the Treasury. All of these people, all this time, still waiting. And then they tell you, don't file early. At this point, it doesn't matter if you file early or you file late. It really doesn't matter. A recent Government Accountability Office report found that the IRS paid almost $14 billion in interest over the last 7 fiscal years. Nearly a quarter of that was paid out in 2021 alone, when the IRS paid $3.3 billion in interest, due in large part to the ongoing disruption and challenges the agency has been experiencing since the pandemic. There you go, y'all. I was waiting for it. The pandemic. They keep trying to blame all the shortages on the pandemic. It's not because everybody quit their jobs during the pandemic. The pandemic is still going on. People still wearing masks. I still see people walking around coughing. I feel like they might have a bug. You never know. So, to try to say it's because the pandemic, it's not just because the pandemic. Some people have been waiting on their taxes for a long time before the pandemic and after the pandemic. So, basically, they get our money, and then after they get our money, that's it. You know, they take our money, and then they take forever to give us back our money. As we continue, it's not a small amount of money. Jessica Lucas Judy, the director of tax issues at GAO, told the Wall Street Journal's Richard Rubin. But interest payments may just be a drop in the bucket for the millions of Americans still waiting on tax refunds. Last week, the IRS disclosed it had a backlog of 9.6 million unprocessed returns. It did not specify how many of those were at 45-day mark, but said the number includes returned received before 2022. So they still trying to get last year's stuff. They're trying to get last year and this year's stuff. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to read all of this. You just skim read. That's basically what they're trying to say. They're trying to say because of COVID and because of everything that has happened since the pandemic, and now they're backlogged. All I can say is keep trying to call them. That's another thing. It's hard to call them, but you got to keep trying to call them, because I experienced it myself, and it took me from February 1 year all the way to December that year to get my taxes. So basically, you just have to be patient and try to call them, hope they answer the phone. If it's an audit or something, respond back to them immediately. That's the thing. They try to wait to give you money for low income workers like me. And when you wait, then they audit you and hope you don't read the information the correct way. I read the information and did it myself. I sent in my head of household paperwork, my rent receipts, the kids' medical records, pretty much everything that they needed. You have to pay attention. If you don't understand, you need to get you a tax advisory or whatever. But this whole situation is ridiculous, and it's unacceptable for people to pay taxes, have to wait so long to get their money, and then right now they're sending money to different places instead of worrying about their citizen getting their money. You know, but we shall see how this all play out for everybody that's waiting on their money. And I hope you guys get your money. And as I always say, I'll see you later.